plastic, EVS. Already we know about water. Water is a natural resource and water is very essential for the life of plants and the animals. Not only for plants and animals, but as a human beings we also need water. It is a very very important for us. Then crops cannot be grown without water. Without water crops can grow? No. Then on land we can see 71% of earth's surface is covered by water. We learned yesterday the sources of water. Next where we will get like lake, river, pond, lake, well, sea. These are the sources of water. Main rain. It is the natural sources of water. Rainwater is the major surface sources of water on the earth. We can see on the earth it is a major sources. Then we can find more water on the earth. Where we can find more water on the earth? Ocean. Where we can find on the ocean we can find more water. Then what is the consumer quantity of fresh water on the earth? Only 2.75% of fresh water we can see. How much percent? 2.75% of fresh water. But here we can see only 71% of the earth surface is covered by water, remaining land. But in that we can see 2.75% of fresh water. Okay children, come to page number 84. We can see here ocean is, we can see the most surface, it is the most sources of water on the earth. Here we can see that ocean are the biggest source of water on the earth. But 2.75% only fresh water will be there. In that 71% of earth's surface is covered by water on the earth. Okay children, now I am going to show you globe. Look at this globe. Now we can see the globe. Here we can see blue color. Here we can see the blue color. What it indicates? Here blue color indicates water. The blue color will be water. How many percent of water is there on the earth? 71% of the water on the earth. And we can see remaining part, land. Next we can see like river. In rivers, rain, it is the main. I told already, rain is the main sources of river water also. Then melted snow from mountains, it will reach like rivers during summer. So rivers overflow, all rivers in the definite route, and finally it will reach the ocean. See, first what will happen? The rain, it is the source of river water also. Then what will happen? It will melt like a snow. Then from the mountains it will reach like the river in the during summer. So we will call that the rivers flow their definite route and finally reach the ocean. Okay children, now come to page number 85. Here we can see you have to name some important rivers of Karnataka. Means in Karnataka some of the rivers that also important rivers. Can you tell me children? Okay. First we can see like Kaveri. It is from Karnataka, our Karnataka river. Next, can you tell me Tungabhadra? Tungabhadra river also Karnataka only. Okay, next, still we can see only Tungabhadra river and Kaveri. Next, Sharavati. Sharavati also Karnataka only. Next, next we can see like Malaprabha. Netravati. River Netravati also we can see. Next, like River Bhadra. Okay, here we saw like seven rivers from Karnataka. The important like Kaveri, Tungabhadra, Sharavati, Malapreva, Kali River, Netravati and Bhadra. Here you have to write. They told, they asked here we have to name some important rivers of Karnataka. We can see next like springs. Water that is stored under the earth means the crust comes out